Hey, this is Kurt Winston from Crowbar. You're getting your fix of metal injection.
Rob here with one of the golden gods of metal, Kirk from Crowbar. It's a pleasure to have you here. Are you excited to be at the Golden Gods?
Absolutely, man. Weather's beautiful. Should be great. Looking forward to it.
What will you be doing here at the Golden Gods? You just hanging out?
Hanging out, seeing friends, drinking beer, having a good time.
Now, Crowbar, you're celebrating your 25th anniversary this year. When it hit you that, like, wow, I've been doing this for 25 years, what was your feelings? What was your initial feeling?
My knees started hurting worse than usual when I tried to get out of bed.
No, I feel great, man. It's unbelievable to just be focused into a Crowbar. And, you know, Jesus, I'm 49 years old, and it's like, still doing it, stronger than ever, you know.
You don't look a day over 48.
Well, thank you very much.
Now, the Golden Gods, they're known for their jams. Usually a band brings on a special guest. If Crowbar was allowed to bring any special guest ever to jam with them, who would it be?
Oh, Lemmy.
Have you ever hung out with Lemmy? Have you ever?
Yeah, quite a few times. We did the Third Down record out here over the course of like 6 months. So me and Pepper used to go hit the Rainbow and, you know, see Lemmy have a drink.
Is that the poker machine just hanging out?
Yeah. He's always good to the fans.
I have to say, your reason for leaving down, I have to say, has to be one of the most honest and funniest reasons. You basically said that you couldn't do the touring because you spent too much time getting drunk on the off days, right?
It's true. I just got back from Europe Sunday. I did 15 shows in a row. Come up, I got 20 in a row, and that's the way I like to do it.
You don't believe in any days off?
Well, I'm starting to get where I believe maybe one halfway through, but you know what? It's just the way I'm wired, dude. Everybody's got their own off switch, and mine works better when I wake up knowing I got a show that day. Instead of having 2 days off and nothing to do, you know, being bored, whatever, it's like, you know, so it all works out. Everything happens for a reason, man.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for talking to us.